we have a barbell skull crusher. So basically all you're going to need is a flat bench and a barbell. So go ahead and bring my barbell up. And with your barbell, you're going to want about a shoulder width hand placement on this. So go ahead and lay back with your barbell. All you're really going to do to start is to press this barbell over your chest like you're at the top portion of your bench press. And with your skull crusher, you just want to keep your elbows stationary and slowly lower that barbell towards the top of your forehead. Once that barbell physically touches the top of your forehead, keeping your elbows stationary, you're going to extend back to the top portion of the lift. So down nice and slow, and up nice and slow. That is going to be your barbell skull crusher.